gotta hold on to that tight.
I am.